Well, take a look here. This man is traveling more than 400 miles in remembrance of his mother and to raise lung cancer awareness. John Matthews beginning his five-day, 425-mile journey from Jefferson Hospital in Philly to Baltimore this morning. He's raising money for the nonprofit Ride Hard, Breathe Easy, which helps support patients undergoing cancer treatment. Matthews started the organization in honor of his mother, who died of lung cancer.